talking to for the past couple of weeks, usually they will lie about so many of the negative, or they will lie about the economic numbers that come out in various reports. What I found interesting is like the job losses. I mean, they blasted thousands and thousands of job losses over the past week. And you had the GDP numbers that came out in the last week. They've been lies, and it could be far worse than what they